How to fix Dota 2 VAC error. 1. Sign out and sign back in. 2. Verify your game files. 3. Delete temporary files. 4. Update. Your drivers. Driver updater in this video guide. 5. Turn off conflicting software via Windows Clean Boot. Below is the list of known conflicting apps, cheating software, antivirus, PC cleaning tools, DLL injectors, virtual machine software, Steam idlers. 6. Reinstall the game.